don't dance, and if I don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. Okay, Bob. It's just you and I guarding all of these dangerous, psychopathic, bloodthirsty murderers tonight. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna take my smoke break. What? You can't leave me here alone. It's my first day. Bobby, please. I'm a professional. I take this job very seriously. You'll be fine. I'll be back in an hour. Thomas? Is that you? Ah!
Come with me if you wish to live.
Hey Bob, I'm back from my smoke. Oh my god. Sleeping on the job? You're the worst night guard we've ever hired. Later that day. Haha, that'll never get old.
Dad, I want him to watch Golden Girls.
I don't care. Batman, have you seen the news? No, I'm not a 6-year-old man living in a senior's home who only watches the news because he knows his family is never coming to visit.
I think it's gonna pivot it.
Hey, I was watching that.
I'm Vicky Vale, reporting live from Arkham Asylum, where just last night, the members of the Suicide Squad were broken out of their cells. Investigators believe the squad to be behind the 27 murders that occurred last night.
You're worried about murderers? Robin, this is Gotham City. People kill people for fun. Hell, Alfred killed several people 5 minutes ago.
I buried them in the garden.
But Batman! But nothing. What difference is Fremont members? I beat them all single-handedly last time. Besides, how tough can they be?
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Ow! Why am I the only one wearing a mask?
Because no one likes you!
Ladies and gentlemen, please, stay focused. I broke you all out of prison last night because I need your help to pull off a very dangerous mission. A mission so dangerous.
So what's the mission?
Can I finish, please? Jeez, so rude. Anyways, it is to kill the Batman.
But last time we did that, Batman killed all of us.
True. But this time, I've hired my twin brother to design some new weapons to use to our advantage. Hello, everyone.
What the hell?
If you will, I would like to present to you your weapons. Deadshot, this may look like a regular pistol, but if you press the button on the top...
Oh, hell yeah, this is gonna be good.
Katana, for you, I have designed a sword that when stabbed someone, it steals their soul.
So I'm basically a ginger with a sword?
Pretty much, yes. Rick Flag, for you I've designed gloves that electromagnetically connect to your power suit, allowing you to lift up to 1,500 pounds.
Well, at least now I don't have to go to the gym.
Right. Harley, for you, I've created a hammer that once hit over someone's head, it will instantly kill them. Either that, or they'll be brain dead.
Ooh, that sounds like fun!
And Killer Croc? I didn't make anything for you because you're already giant and bulletproof.
Yay! Killer Croc happy!
Well, that's everyone. I best be on my way. Good luck killing Batman.
Hey, wait! What about me?
Oh, right. You. I got you some blue boomerangs.
Oh, sweet! Are they made of, like, solid vibranium or something?
No, honestly, these are just some cheap plastic ones I bought from the dollar store. Okay, well, I'm off for real now. See you later!
So, do we have any idea how we're gonna kill Batman, or are we just going to wing it?
You know, actually, speaking of wings, I'm pretty hungry. Guys, let's go get some lunch first.
I'm not sure I agree with that logic.
Are you wearing glasses?
What? For Christ's sake, we're not playing Guess Who, we're playing Battleship.
Gotsy?
I hate you.
Hey, Bruce.
Nightwing, Red Hood, what are you two doing here? Shouldn't you be protecting Butt Heavy?
Bloodhaven.
And no, we both got a text from you asking us to meet you here.
What? I didn't do that. That's because I did. I was hoping you two could talk some sense into Batman about fighting the Suicide Squad.
Why would we do that? They're only the Suicide Squad. They probably all sat around a table yelling at each other anyway.
So then, does anyone have any ideas?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have a baby back ribs.
I meant on killing Batman, you Australian prick.
Okay, I have an idea. How about we lure Batman into a warehouse filled with explosives and blow—
Hey, how come you get to speak?
Shut up!
Jackass. Now, we need to get back to the point. How are we going to kill Batman?
But if Batman is responding to all the murders we committed, then what will get his attention?
So you want to know how to get Batman's attention, eh? Well, luckily I know a guy.
Joker?
Hold on, gentlemen. Don't kill him yet. Let's hear him out. Alright, Joker, what's your plan?
Well, in my 77 years of fighting the old guano man, I've learned his favorite hobby. Television.
Does this mean Killer Croc can finally go to Family Feud?
No, Shrek, we need to cut the power on his TV and then call him out.
That's so stupid, it just might work.
What the f*** is this?
Watch your profanity.
Hey, we got any chips left?
I don't know. I'll check. Alfred! We got any more chips?
Hey, what's happening to the TV? It's going down for—
Hello, Batman. Seeing as you won't reply to all the murders we've committed, we had to take a more drastic response.
That's right, we're the downtown cable company, and we're holding all the employees hostage.
So, if you want your cable back, you have to come fight us.
Oh, that's it. No one messes with my TV. Damien! Get your suit on.
Dad, I'm sitting right next to you.
Batman, literally 83 people have been killed since yesterday, and you only care now that your TV is being threatened? You know what, Robin? Just for that, you don't get to come fight.
All right, fellas! Let's go!
Alright, everyone! This is the fight none of us trained for! Charge!
Okay, Damien, what I'm about to show you is called a hit and run. Just don't tell your mother. Well, I guess it's a good thing I installed those missiles.
Alright, Batman. Let's finish this.
Damn it, why does he always die?
Come on, Katana, let's kill him together! Girl power!
How will ever so try
to enjoy a kill? Hold it right there, girls! Time for me to take you down under!
I guess he couldn't koala bear the electricity.
You call that thing a weapon? No. This is what I call a weapon. Oh shit.
Any last words before I snap your neck?
Activate tank missiles.
Wait, what?
Good luck fighting without your power suit now, asshole.
Looks like you've been thunderstruck.
Oh my god, just stop with the puns.
I'm not stopping till you're dead. Think, Jason. WWCMD. What would Chuck Norris do? Wait, I've got it.
Oh,
What the hell?
Damn it. Did I miss every shot?
Huh?
Is that everyone?
Yep. Everyone except that agent guy and the Joker.
And that's why I can't eat dairy products anymore. God damn it, Batman! Stop killing my squad!
Don't take another step, heroes! If you do, I will kill all these employees.
Now! What? Oh, Jesus Christ!
No witnesses!
You know, you're a lot more violent than I remember.
Well, I sure am glad that everything is back to normal, and no one died.
Beloved, I come to bring Damien home. Where is he?
Shit.
We can dance if we want to, we can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, places they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind.